Our top story at 5:30. A school van driver arrested, accused of making sexual comments to a 7-year-old girl. Police say he got caught after he flew past the child's bus stop, sending her father into a panic mode.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram walks us through this story.
Brighton Township police say as the school van approached Neville Road and Kerr Drive, the driver was supposed to drop off a 7-year-old girl. But the driver kept going as the girl's father waited and watched. The father reported what happened to the College Square school where his daughter is a student and then took off in his vehicle to follow the bus. After the school bus driver bypassed the bus stop, the father said he caught up to the bus while it was parked here on Neville Road with the flashers on. The father approached the bus driver and at the same time he saw his daughter crying. What brought the girl to tears is detailed in the criminal complaint filed by the Brighton Township Police Department. It says the driver, 54-year-old Earl Peacock, left the driver's seat and sat with the child in the middle of the bus. He told the 7-year-old that boys make girls lie down on their stomachs. And then the bus driver said, boys make girls pull their underwear down. Peacock worked for Ferguson Transportation, a family-owned business. A spokesperson says Peacock passed all background checks when he was hired, but he was fired as soon as charges were filed Monday. Tonight, he sits in the Beaver County Jail. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.